two best things about Allis Cleaner were the down front drum, which was good in roots in the 60s. We were still clearing wood in the 60s, so when a root went up through, it had a little trap door that opened. And the other good thing about the Allis Cleaner was the engine, which was a Perkins P6 engine. And what are we going to do now? I'm going to get up on top and I'm going to start the engine up and we hear how she goes. Do now. I'm going to get up on the front, I'm going to put it in gear, and we're going to see how the mechanism runs. We're back at the grain store, and because my brother's on the other combine, he's gone off with the two trailers. I'm emptying straight into the pit, so we're straight into the pit without a trailer. So we're going to go up and see the grain tank, see how full it is.
Okay.
bit of quenched spring barley. There's probably about a ton in there, 50 bushel tank. So we're going to start unloading and see how it happens. All V6 still going sweet. Right, let's put the lever in. If I can. Tank's going down, coming out the auger, going into the pit. I better get down there pretty soon, switch the other auger on, just to take it up over the silo. Give it a little while to fill up the pit a bit. As you can see, the cleaners always give a fantastic sample. Even the modern combine has a job to get a sample as good as that. Right, I'm going to start the auger now.